Hello everyone, my name is Bhaskar Roy. I have completed my BTech from Computer Science and Engineering from Maharishi Markandeshwar University. It is an UGC Act college and ICT approved college. It is situated in Ambala, Haryana, it is near about the Chandigarh. Now the infrastructure part is, it is a 365 acre campus with large greeneries, and it has two equipped labs. One is BOSS lab for the mechanical department and one is the IBM analytic lab. The next is the faculty. All the faculty in our college are PhDs, and apart from this, they are from the technical background. Some of the dean and directors are from the IIT pass out, and the courses offered in our university is technical, medical, law, pharmaceuticals, BSc, and the other general degrees. Now the placement point of view, as from the technical background, the placement of our colleges is good. Our top recruiters are Infosys, Tech Mahindra, Genpact, and apart from this, there are many college, MNCs which come out for placement. I am the pass out of 2017. Till my batch, the package criteria was around 10 lakhs is the minimum package, and the highest is 16 lakh, which is grabbed by Amazon. Apart from that, the college is ranked in Haryana's top two colleges in the deemed university list, and those who are the interested can join this college. It's a good college. You can get the plenty of knowledge, and you can visit my Facebook or LinkedIn page. It's Bhaskar Roy, and you can ask in further queries if you want to take an admission to that college. Thank you.